whenever he hits that note, it sounds like raindrops falling on the wind. Though people have tried.
Maybe he was experimenting on songwriting.
Yeah, I was like, this is totally, I mean, like a very unique, style of writing.
You have Christopher Walken dancing to Fat Boy Slim's Weapon of Choice.
It sort of is. It sort of is. I mean, what do you exactly mean when you say it sort of is? Is it alive? Is it dead?
Like what you're trying to communicate to the crowd. Okay, so that's what they experienced. I mean, that was one of the important reasons for Porcupine Tree to disband.